small break from the YouTube for my final exam. So now I'm done with it. So let's start with our new video, okay? So my new video with a new product, which is developed by me under Dr. Renuka ma'am and with the help of Arihant Ayurveda Bhandar. Okay, so let's see what the new product contains. My new product which I have developed, it contains a hair growing kit, and this kit contains three products in it. So we'll see one by one. So hair growing kit contains one thing is that the first product is hair growing gel, hair growing wax and hair growing oil. Okay, so we will see one by one what are the properties, what are the active ingredients I have used in it and how I made this. Okay, so let's see first product, hair growing gel. Let's start with the hair growing gel. On the screen you can see that on the right hand side the different packaging of the hair growing gel, on the left hand side with the properties and the prices. So we will see first the properties. Hair growing gel promotes the hair growth. It will remove the dandruff. It will stop your hair fall and it will give a shine to your hair. And it is available in a different packaging, like the silver cap one, which is actually 200 gram of the product, is available for the 499 rupees. The price is actually high because of the packaging in the glass. Okay. Next, the smaller one we will see is the 30 gram for 49 rupees. Next to it is the 50 gram, which is for 99 rupees, and the 100 gram next to it is for the 199 rupees. So this is for the hair growing gel. We will move to the hair growing wax. So as you can see the picture on the right hand side, the hair growing wax looks in the white colored, which is pale white actually, and it has a waxy structure. It looks like a cream, but it's a hair growing wax. Then on the left hand side we will see the properties. It also promotes the growth. It is also having the antidandruff properties. This wax will detangle your hair and it will give you the shiny hair. Okay, so basically this wax is available in 30 gram for 49 rupees and 50 gram for 99 rupees. Right now I'm not selling this product. If I get the pre-orders, then only I will try to make it for you guys. And if you want a hair growing gel, the gel is already available into the market. I will tell you afterwards from where you can buy it. Okay. So next is our hair growing oil. So this oil, as you can see on the right hand side, and the property you will see one by one. It also promotes the hair growth. Antidandruff property it has. It will stop hair fall and give shine to your hair. Okay. So this is also available in a different packaging. So I'm not selling the oil as well. If you want it, if you give me the pre-orders, then only I will make the hair growing oil and hair growing wax for you. If you want to try a hair growing gel, which is already available into the market. Now you can see the different extraction method. For extracting, I have used the natural resources, which is nothing but the hibiscus, leaves and the black pepper. So these are the two natural ingredients I have used in it. So here is the first method, is the micellation. From it I got this extract. So here you can see the filtration process, and after that I got this different extract of the micellation. Okay, now here you can see this oxalate extraction. So and this is the decoction extraction, and this is the extra filtration of the decoction. Here is this oxalate extract. Its extract is derived in this beaker. Okay. And after that, I made a different concentration of this extract. I have added in it. So BP, HB indicates the black pepper and the hibiscus. Okay. And after that, I made this extract and I applied on my own skin to see from which concentration I'm getting the most or prominent growth of the hair. Okay. So this is one by one I have seen, I have applied on my own skin, I have taken the photographs of it, and then I was counting where I can get the more growth of the hair. Okay, so from that I chosen one concentrate to make the hair growing gel. So here is the gel is being made with the two different bases. One is the guar gum on the left hand side, another is the carbopol 940 on the right hand side.
Okay, so the pH, viscosity, everything I have checked, and I have selected the carbopol base for my final product. So here you can see the processing, and even before that, I applied this carbopol based and the guargum based on my own head. I made these patches and I have seen the where I can get the prominent growth from the different bases. Okay, so first method was choosing a concentration. Second method right now you are seeing is the choosing which base is giving me the best growth. Okay, so here you can see on the right hand the prominent growth of the hair. So this is the carbopol.
I hope you must have liked my work, my dedication toward making the hair growing kit for you guys. Okay, so if you want to purchase this hair growing gel, this is already available. You can purchase it from the Arihant Ayurveda Bhandar. I can share you the address in the detail box. Okay, and you can directly contact me. Those who are my friend, they are already doing it. So those who don't know it, they can directly contact me and I can give it to you guys. And for this hair growing oil and wax, you need to pre-order this, then only I will make it for you guys, the whatever amount is you required. Okay, so this will take 2-3 days for the delivery. Okay, and also where you are staying, according to that I will deliver to you guys. Okay, so one more thing I would like to tell you, that this hair growing gel I have made from the natural extract. As you know already, I have used the hibiscus leaves and the that black pepper extract. Okay, so black pepper promotes the hair growth as well as the it has the dandruff, anti-dandruff properties, whereas the hibiscus leaves has the hair growth, hair strengthening properties, and it will give shine to your hairs. So those properties I have forgot to mention to you guys. So this product is safe for use. I have done the irritation test also. So I will, if you want, I can share the research paper with you also of that irritation test. Okay, so it is really safe for the use, and I am actually using it, and many of my friends and many of my customers are already using it, and they told me our hair fall has been stopped. Our dandruff problem is also getting reduced, or it is getting decreased by day, and they're also seeing some hair growth. Okay, so you can use it, you can have a try, and you can trust me. Okay, so I will end up my video. Do like, do subscribe, and hit that bell icon so you will come to know when I'm uploading my next video. So goodbye, take care.